old communism. This is the trial by fire of communism. Our wager is the old idea of communism is still the best means to grasp not what is still the same, but what is really new today. It's like, as Alain pointed out in his book, who really understood modernity? Not those boring half-atheist, deist liberals. It was Pascal, whose problem was precisely how can one remain a Christian? This is why our question should not be this historicist question. Is what can communism tell us today? Does it still anything to tell to us? Is the opposite question. What are we today in the eyes of the communist idea? So, if you, I challenge you, I don't think, I challenge you to stand up and sing a certain song. I will not tell you which one. The title has around 10 letters. It starts with I, it ends with E. Do you dare to do this? You don't want to.
I think this was a historical event. Clearly, we have to build our philosophy and politics again. Thank you very much for this wonderful feedback.